We are here in the Bandar area and we have this hugely popular restaurant called Hotel Narayana, fish meal and fish fry. We've been told to get here early, but we haven't been able to get here early, so there's going to be a bit of a wait. You can already see the people out here waiting to get a seat in here. Hugely popular with the lunch crowd, with the locals out here. People waiting for a meal, that's always a good sign. So let's go in to Hotel Narayana and check it out. The amazingly fresh fish fry served here more than makes up for the effort of waiting for a table at this jam-packed eatery. Stay tuned till the end to watch what I tasted. When you have a scene like this in a restaurant, you got people at the table, every seat taken, and people waiting anxiously for a seat at the table and waiting to get served, I think that's a good sign. So let's go upstairs and hopefully we'll find a table up there. It's going to take a bit of a while before we get a table at Narayana. But I guess all good things come to those who wait. We literally had to fight our way through the crowd to get a table up here. As you can see, every table is packed and the people literally waiting for other customers to exit. So you know that the food here is very much in demand. Till I get somebody to take our order, I've got this lovely buttermilk to give me company. Refreshing, cooling, just what you need to beat the Mangalore heat. Fish meal,
rice, fish curry.
Fish curry. So well, that's the fish thali. This is the curry. So the curry that comes with your fish meal is just a head. And then there's some vegetable here. I think this is the SAUTHEKAYI that they call here, or the Mangalore cucumber. And of course, there's some pickle. Enen ide idralli? Idu eno pomfret. Amele?
Gourmet.
ಕೊಟ್ಟೆ ತರ ಒಂದು ವೈಟ್ ಪಾಂಫ್ರೇ ಕೊಡಿ. ಸೊ ದೇ ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಾಲಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ರೈಸ್. ದೇ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಫ್ರೈಡ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಂಜಲ್, ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಂಫ್ರೇ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮರು ಮೀನ್, ಇದನ್ ಬಂಗಡೆಯ ಬಂಗಡೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕರಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೊಟ್ಟೈ, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಇಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ದ ಸಿಯರ್, ದಿ ಅಂಜಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಸಾಲಾ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಸ್ಪ್ರಿಂಕಲ್ ಆನ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್. ಯು ನೋ ದ ಮಸಾಲಾ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಬಾಟಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾನ್ once you finish cooking the fish, once you finish frying the fish. So they just dry it out and they bring that masala separate and they sprinkle some masala on the fish. I'm going to taste it without the masala first. The fish is fresh. You can see the pristine white of the pomfret. The fish is beautifully seasoned. I can taste the salt all the way into the fish. I'm going to now taste the fish with the masala that they call, basically, which are the pan trimmings after the fish has been fried. It's salty. So I think when they dry it out, the salt, I think the flavors get really concentrated. I personally would prefer just a bit of the masala, not too much of the masala on the fish. Otherwise, it makes it a little too salty. The fish is absolutely fresh. Lovely. So let's taste some of the curry. I think there's a piece of fish which is the mackerel, but I think the fish in the curry is a mere formality. You know, it's almost like a puli munchi sort of a curry. You can taste the tamarind, you can taste the chili. I will taste the vegetable, which is the SAUTHEKAYI or the Mangalore cucumber, as you call it. Nice. It's a lovely lemon pickle. You know, Hotel Narayana is not at all about food that is fussed over. It's simple food that's presented to you without any fanfare. I think fries are the main act here. So you select your fry and you relish it, and the fish thali, the rice and the curry and that piece of fish that's in the curry as a mere formality is just there to support the fry. So come here and taste the fry.
Hope you enjoyed this quick review. Do share and subscribe to Food Lovers TV to catch all the action from Gourmet on the Road. Happy eating!